Hi, I'm Dr. Olit Selvan, consultant hepatologist and chairman division of liver transplantation, Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. There are no evident symptoms you can get from fatty liver disease. You might be overweight. The symptoms of liver failure occurs quite late in the disease process. So having a fatty liver alone would not produce any symptoms or signs, and that can be diagnosed only probably by routine health checkup or when you get blood test or scans done for some other purposes.